Hey guys, just a little cleanup video. Some stuff I found from the mountain site this morning. What we got? A scraper, quartz scraper. Pretty nice little piece. And I don't know if they made this or not, or if it just came off as a big flake or something, but definitely got a nice edge to it. And something that looks along the same lines. A couple little pieces. I don't know if this is really anything, but it looks like a perforator, and it looks like it's got work on it on this edge. Same with this one, a little scraper maybe. You see it's been worked pretty good, pretty sharp. Yeah. I think these are all little scrapers. This one's pretty interesting. Let's see where they worked it right out of there. It's a pretty nice piece. Still pretty sharp right there. Same kind of thing on this one. See where they worked it out of there. Still pretty sharp on that edge. This big piece, I don't know if they used it or not, but it's got the same kind of thing on it. Looks like another big hand chopper or something. That's for sure. That thing is pretty large compared to the rest of them. This one, some kind of flake knife. I don't know, multi-tool maybe. But that came out of there. All this stuff came up out of that site. It's a piece of feldspar I found in there. It was pretty funny looking. It's kind of round. Around, then whacked right across there, pretty flat. Well, maybe they used it for something, I don't know. But I thought it was pretty cool rock. We'll classify that as rock. We'll put that over here with the rocks. And then I found this. This has got to be volcanic. It's light as hell. And this was up in there too. And there is nothing in that whole area up there that even remotely looks like this. So this had to be carried up there, and well, someone must have liked it. It's pretty gnarly, but it's real light. Pretty cool piece. Just for a rock. That could go in the rock pile too. But that's more of the stuff. That's a pile of stuff I thought was something, but it's nothing. And, yeah. That's about it. Some more of that stuff. Very nice. And once again, you know, the stuff from up on that site, you know, there's that sharpened dugout edge again, you know. A lot of that up there. So I think it's just the way they made their stuff. And this is still the only real nice piece I found, and that's that knife. That's out of that spot. I keep looking for more. Hard to find. Hard to find. But didn't have too much time to dig today. Easter. Gotta get going. Happy Easter and good hunting. See ya.